And today we're going hiking, but
we're gonna
right now we're jumping upstairs, so that's why it says it. But okay. And we might go hiking too.
And before we start this video, please like this video and turn on your notification bell for you to don't miss any of our videos.
Like this one. And subscribe
to be a member of our Jilly team.
If you hear a baby crying, that's her sister, but it's okay. We won't bother.
So we're jumping upstairs, and I guess I'll just record her jumping up. One, and then we're gonna go upper and higher and higher.
Okay.
One,
two. Okay. So it's like really easy, you guys.
Can't really record it. Hold on.
Eight, guys, this is eight.
So that.
I'm not doing that. I can't do
that. I can't even do eight, guys, so. Even though I'm older and she's taller, so.
And I can do higher, but I'm
still. One. Two now. Three, four now, one, two, three, four, five.
Guys, you might see me.
Good job, Nana. Three, four, five, six.
I'm gonna try this. I'm actually like.
Hold on, let me count the stairs. One, two, three, four, five, six, I've got six. No, you can do it. You're taller than me.
And I can jump higher, but I don't care. I like it too fine.
No, do six. If you can't jump off six, you have to go back, and then it's my turn, starting at nine again.
Nah, but that's a little boring if we jump back and jump.
True. Now, since we're done jumping off there, they were kind of boring. We weren't expecting it to be that fun, so we're going to play. Let's see. Nothing in there except the snail.
Ew.
Nasty.
Oh, I almost cracked my phone.
She got
that phone's cracked. The phone that we're on right now is cracked.
See, there's the snail.
Hundred it.
Yep, the phone that I'm using is cracked, but I don't care, so it works. So. Huh? Aren't we going hiking? Well, we're going back to Anaheim?
No, Regular Park. You want to Regular Park?
Is it a park?
Yeah, it's a park.
Fine.
You want to Regular Park?
I really wanted to go hiking. I wanted to go there because I know the way.
Yeah, I don't care.
I don't want to hike. It don't matter if she don't go. It's not her fault that she wanted. It's her fault for wanting to stay with Lily, not ours. So that's hers.
So, she's lucky though. She gets to go out everywhere.
Yeah, and she gets to eat spaghetti.
Okay, spaghetti.
The pool.
So we're
death.
Going in a regular park now.
Instead of a hiking park. Now it's boring. I hate my shadow. I hate it. Okay. Ugh. All I want to do is go hiking.
Wait.
her jumping thing?
She's gonna be in her jumping thing while she's at the
house. That little kangaroo thing mom has. I know it's actually kind of dangerous, but we need to have my mom watch the matter speed. Because Aaron needs to run down the hill. How's your mom run down the hill with the matter? We could go not up high, we could go low, not that high. Because that's, you and Janet can go up high. But you can't, she can't go high. She has to run a big ass hill and go down.
Speaking of that, because the matter's sleeping anyways, and then Adriana's already getting sad.
That's what I was saying!
Tomorrow can't go. Yeah, it isn't hard. We could take
her, but you can't. You can't go all the way up unless you're gonna run down a hill. Come on, because bye-bye, the man will fly out. No, 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 no. That is kind of true.
Boring.
You rather go to the hiking park and our cousin, not my cousin, but your cousin die?
Bruh, how is my cousin gonna die?
Because Vanessa can't go up that high.
Yeah, she don't have to go high.
What if she wants to?
And then she could. That's her fault, not our fault.
Ooh, Vanessa, get this girl. My daughter got sad. I never do anything with my kid.
Yeah, but she gets to go everywhere with Lily.
She don't go everywhere with Lily. You too.
No way. Don't we have anyone with nobody except the freaking pool?
Right, Jenna. We're gonna go hiking on Sunday because I promise you not I come back. I don't take you nowhere. Okay? Bye. She's not home right now. She's not going on.
She had before.
You too, yeah, passing on to pass.
Why do you need a pass to go hiking?
No, when she goes to Osbury Farm and stuff. You guys have pass, so city pass and everything. So I don't have that. She only went one time
from Osbury
Farm with Lily on Halloween.
Yeah, see, but and then.
I'm getting two passes.
Where did the zoo right here?
No, like for real, Sophia. When I'm with my
Gina,
we're getting two passes.
When? When are you
going to
here?
Huh?
When are you
going to
here?
I see
English.
It's boring in here.
No, for real, though. Can I be what? You go out. You can start touching one. You guys are at the RV park.
When?
On Easter?
We weren't playing or anything. It's not at my fault that Jenna was spending a night. She didn't want to, so that's her fault. She can't always blame stuff on everybody, you know. Just because she's your daughter. Gosh. This is why I hate it here, because all they do is why I don't do it.
No, no, no.
All they do is talk a lot. Stupid things too. That I hate to run. So now we're going to a stupid park instead of hiking. All because of his her stupid daughter. Aww. I don't like it to go nowhere, but she goes everywhere. It's spaghetti everywhere. Oh, that's so fair. My fault. What are you guys doing? They go everywhere. Easter week because my grandma spends it. Because Ileana spends it. I said, it's not my fault, you stupid idiot. God, that's what people don't get. People don't get nothing. Jenna does get to go everywhere, huh?
Stop bothering
me. That's messed up, Nana. This is the rudest girl I ever met. Yeah, I know, but you're rude.